everyone. It's great to have you back again. So previously I touched the topic on the quiet cash quadrant, the four different quadrants of the world. So the following topic is going to be on network marketing and why you should be looking into network marketing. Obviously you want to be a big business owner, but it's about positioning yourself ahead of two mega trends. So just quickly, why you should be looking into network marketing, and this is small, just zoom in or sit close to the screen, but with network marketing, you are able to start up a business with low capital, so it's a low startup. So with a low startup, you don't need a lot of money to finance the business, and at that same time, your risk is small. So I will say low startup as well as low amount of risk. So that's why you want to be in network marketing. You can build a big franchise with low startup, very little risk. You can go global with network marketing companies. So you can do business anywhere, anytime, any place with the network marketing business. And ultimately, what I also enjoy about network marketing businesses is that they are turnkey. So if you have to go on holiday next month, or if you have to take a break, because you are a self-employed individual, you can do so as you please. And because you are situated in the big business quadrant, you know that other individuals are still putting in efforts and generating you funds. Now, as I stated, this topic here specifically today is about network marketing and why you should position or be positioned in a network marketing business. Now, for that reason, I'm going to elaborate on the following. We are sitting in an industry that's on its way to a $1 trillion industry. Now, if you look at network marketing at the moment, it is a $1 billion industry. It's on its way to a $1 trillion industry. So to become extremely wealthy, you need to position yourself ahead of a mega trend. So network marketing clearly being one of those mega trends on its way to the $1 trillion industry, as well as cryptocurrency. Cryptocurrency is at this moment of time a $1 billion industry on its way to a $1 trillion industry. So if you wanted to become extremely wealthy, you want to position yourself ahead of these two mega trends. And with this concept of ours that we sit with, you can position yourself right in the middle of the sweet spot. Okay? And with this business model, we have a product, and it's very important because network marketing businesses always revolve around the product. The network marketer is simply the individual that's doing the advertisement of the product. Now, there's multiple companies, there's health and wellness companies, there's travel companies, you name it. But in this line of industry that I am involved with cryptocurrency, the product which you are physically buying is paying you as an investor. Now show me anything that does that kind of work. And once again, by combining the business model of network marketing with cryptocurrency, you are positioning yourself right there in the sweet spot, as I mentioned earlier. So with network marketing, you are able to identify the mega trends, and with cryptocurrency and this business model here, which we will be elaborating on the next videos, you will be able to position yourself right there. So that's it for myself. Thank you so much for spending some time on this short clip and educating yourself on the following.